Hi kids, today let's learn to draw a little girl. Let's start by drawing a circle. Okay, now we'll draw two curved lines for her hair. Okay, and now we'll draw two little dots like that for her eyes. And a little curved line for her lips. We'll draw her hair like that. There you go. And now we'll draw tiny little lines for her neck. Remember to draw them small. And now a little square. And her frock. Now we'll draw three lines like that. Those are for her legs. 1, 2, and 3. Join these little lines and draw oval shapes for her feet. There you go. Now we need to draw her hands. Draw two lines like that and another two lines like this. And now her little fingers. There you go. The girl is ready. Thanks for watching and subscribe.